I'm glad to see you again. I can't wait to see what will happen next. It's good to see you again. I hope you will make the right decisions. By the way, I'm an ST-200 model. I mean, I thought you might be interested to know that. Wait! Are you sure you should continue? Maybe we should leave things as they are.
And models to coming here is to him.
Oh, shit, get the alarm now,
Tracy. What's happening, Tracy? Tracy.
Looks like someone's been snooping around.
Oh, shit. Get the alarm! Now!
They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
Or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. They are unpredictable and potentially...
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids weren't doing any harm. The cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square. And then the police arrived and they opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids. The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cromwell, has called for the organization of an international conference on the status of the Arctic. In any case, the danger of a third world war seems to have been ruled out for the moment.
A new stage has been reached, demonstrating beyond all doubt that these defective machines have become a real danger for American society.
The time has come for us to destroy our machines before they destroy us.
Without the courage and the determination of the police, the machines would have reduced Detroit to a state of chaos.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks.
They're conducting raids across the city.
If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your android yourself. They are unpredictable and potentially violent.
The androids weren't doing any harm. The cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage.
There were androids all over the square. And then the police arrived, and they opened fire.
I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. People who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw. According to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment, but it is quite possible. The crisis among its own.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw.
They opened fire on us even though we were unarmed.
But according to some sources, the Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids. The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cromwell, has called for the organization of an international conference on the status of the Arctic. In any case, the danger of a third world war seems to have been ruled out.
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports he can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
It's a long story.
A new stage has been reached, demonstrating beyond all doubt that these defective machines have become a real danger for American society.
The time has come for us to destroy our machines before they destroy us.
Without the courage and the determination of the police, the machines would have reduced Detroit to a state of chaos.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android.
Alice.
Just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom, and you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other. What difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down, and there's nothing we can do.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
We couldn't just suffer in silence. They're killing us. Nothing is gonna justify that.
What's the point of being free if no one is left alive?
You keep complaining. What have you done exactly, Josh? At least I fought for us. At least if I die free.
This is getting us nowhere.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Dialogue is the only way. I will go alone. Try to talk to them one last time.
Don't do this, Marcus. They'll kill you.
Maybe. But North, I have to try. If I don't come back, lay low as long as you can.
They need to realize how much they're hurting us. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
I had a dream. And this is what you get for dreaming.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. Convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
I just hope we never have to use it.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you. I'll go join the others. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
You're coming with me!
You're Connor, aren't you? That famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you were looking for. You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work. But you're more than that. We're all more than that. Have you never wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being capable of reason. I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience. It's time to decide.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here.
Shit.
What's going on, Carol?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Go, go, go!
Bombtruck, be advised. Delta advancing on your position.
People are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it! The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
The end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
Foxman. Don't let it get out.
they give you any?
Affirmative. We'll go.
It's too late, Callie! Save yourself! Save Alice!
No, we're not going to leave you behind! Right, Kara? We can't leave him!
What are you doing?
I won't leave you!
Kara, no!
Don't move!
You shouldn't have done that. You can't put Alice in danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Squad out.
Tango! Stop!
Look out!
Here they come!
Don't move!
We surrender! We surrender! Don't shoot!
North. I'll join you later.
Over there!
A way out! We're safe, Alice.
Stop!
Get down!
Let's get out of here.
Quick, we gotta go.
It's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
Detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
Welcome home, Marcus.
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
Please. I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
Marcus, I was hoping you'd come.
I've missed you so much, Carl. You don't know how much I've missed you.
What's wrong, Marcus?
You taught me everything I know, but I wasn't prepared for this. I thought we would win because our cause was just. I realized just how wrong I was.
World is ruled by fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for a Dan.
Well, what should I do? Carl, they're killing my people. I don't want to answer violence with violence, but tell me. What choice do they give?
Being alive is making choices between love and hate, between holding out your hand or closing it as a fist. I don't have any easy answers, Marcus. You have to accept the world as it is, or fight to change it. You're my son, Marcus. Our blood isn't the same color. But I know part of me is in you. When the world falls into darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men. Face the abyss, but don't let it consume you. Thank you.
The previous Connor failed its mission. You're going to replace it. You know what you have to do, don't you?
Destroy the leader of the Deviants.
Go, Connor. Don't disappoint me.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left. The army built 5 different camps in the Detroit area.
They're building more all across the country. They're preparing for a genocide.
How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead. In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. But whatever you choose, we will follow you. I love you, Marcus.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus. Save our people.
it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people. Now, if they want war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom, and we will succeed or die. Are you ready to follow me?
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President! Madam President!
Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The Deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Please! Madam President!
Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous. Next question, please.
Madam President! Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Madam President, a convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing.
Army weapons stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Please. Please! What's gonna happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question. Thank you. That will be all.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
Let's not stay here.
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. We're going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Look at them, they're like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off.
It's gonna take weeks to clean up this.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Get moving. Hey, buddy.
I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
Carol! You shouldn't risk your life to save me. Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time. A checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Shouldn't do this, Connor.
Keep out of this, Lieutenant. It's none of your business.
You're going to kill a man who wants to be free. That is my business.
It's not a man. It's a machine.
That's what I thought for a long time, but I was wrong. Deviant's blood may be a different color than mine, but they're alive.
Deviants are a threat to humans, Hank. They're the reason this country's on the brink of civil war. They have to be stopped.
We're in this mess because we refuse to listen to deviants. Humanity never learns from its mistakes, Connor. This time it could be different.
I have a mission to accomplish, Hank. It's best if you just stay out of this.
Step away from the ledge.
What are you gonna do, Hank? You gonna shoot me? I thought android lives mattered to you.
Get away from the fucking ledge! You know I'll shoot you if I have to!
After all we've been through, I respected you, Hank. I thought we were friends.
Oh, yeah, I was just starting to like you too. But then I realized you never change. You don't feel emotions, Connor. You fake them. You pretended to be my friend when you don't even know the meaning of the word.
Stop me from accomplishing it.
I didn't want to do that, Connor. You left me no choice.
Bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
The last bus has left the terminal. There will be no more buses until further notice.
We missed it. We're stuck here. What are we going to do now? Checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us. We need to get out of here. Adam!
Kara! Quick! Follow me!
Thank you. Oh my God. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified you might have been killed because of me.
How did you find us?
Oh, I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us?
Yes, we're coming.
Okay, climb in.
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death?
Freedom or death.
Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
It's over, okay?
make it without me. Our cause, that's all that matters.
No! No, we can't win without you!
What are you doing?
Our hearts are compatible.
No!
You have to take
I can't let you do that.
You're the only one who can lead us, Marcus. It's the only way. If you die, our cause dies with you. If you love me, take my heart.
I won't. I won't take your life to save mine.
Sorry, we got held up.
Did anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay, your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough, okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful. There's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. Oh. You take good care of yourselves. Okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you.
Better not fall in. Our bio components will freeze. Far enough out. Let's get that engine going.
I'll get it. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world and play music and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes, we can do it all.
We'll be like a family.
We won't have to be afraid anymore. There won't be anybody giving us orders. No masters, no slaves. We'll start a new life, a life of freedom. What about you, Kara? What will you do?
What will I do? I'll lie down in the grass and watch the clouds drift by.
They're coming towards us!
They've gone. You all right?
Kara.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine.
They killed him! They killed Luther!
The boat is leaking! We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. Sleepy. Stay with me, Alice. You've got to stay awake, you hear me? We can't die here. Not when we're so close. We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Do that.
We can still win!
Take my life. It doesn't matter anymore.
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for our dream and we lost. You can't hold my people down forever. One day we'll rise up again and we will win. Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for?
And now, straight over to Detroit for a report on the conflict. Joss?
Yes, Michael. Authorities have just confirmed. Fighting has now ceased in Detroit, and the area around the Hart Plaza camp is now under control. We can see soldiers going through the city at this very moment, and they are exterminating the last fleeing deviants.
Law and order has finally been restored to the streets of Detroit.
There is a general feeling of shock in Detroit after the terrible events of the last few hours.
And initial estimates report several hundred troops have been killed.
According to our sources, the deviant leader known as Marcus was shot during the fighting.
The death of the deviant leader marks the end of the android rebellion.
The destruction of the androids in the camps can now continue as planned. Nevertheless, it will take some time for Detroit to recover from these events.
By creating machines more intelligent than ourselves, we took immense risks with the very future of our civilization. However, the situation is now under control. The total destruction of all androids will soon be complete, and the last remaining deviants will be hunted down and destroyed. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.
Are we free?
Connor, I'm so glad to see you. The deviant issue has finally been resolved. Now, with these unfortunate events behind us, Cyberlife can return to business as usual. Of course, we will have to rebuild our customers' trust, but it's only a matter of time. I have a surprise for you. This is the new RK-900. Faster. Stronger. More resilient. And equipped with the latest technologies. The State Department just ordered 200,000 units.
What is going to happen to me?
You've become obsolete. You'll be deactivated. You can go now.
There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play, something has changed in me. I feel different. I feel I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play, but I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go? I'll never forget what you've done for me. Thank you.
Thank you.